This is where Carlton the therapy dog got loose. Quail Ridge Lane, Fort Mill, off Harris Road. It belongs to a college student who needs him to assist him as he goes through his life.